Here are the final results for the second quarter.